If we continue to allow this gap to persist, the economic impact on New Mexico and the country can be devastating.
Ahead this week, bridging the education gap in New Mexico. Does the solution rest in the classroom or in the halls of the roundhouse?
Time to retreat.
Plus, crunching the numbers on the latest proposals to deal with the state's struggling budget.
These issues with...
New Mexico in Focus starts right now. State legislators head back to work on January 19th, and the top priority will once again be shoring up a massive budget shortfall. Both the governor and the Legislative Finance Committee release new plans this week in preparation for the session. We'll go through the details coming up with our line panelists. Plus, the governor has another priority for lawmakers in this year's session, shoring up the education gap facing our Hispanic and Latino student population. Though students are currently falling behind Anglo students in terms of performance and also graduation rates, but is legislation the best way to address the problem? We'll hear from both sides of that debate a little bit later on. Plus, what might the recent Tea Party protests in Alamogordo mean for the upcoming elections, and just how religious is New Mexico? But up first, back to the state budget for thoughts and opinions about the latest proposals. For fixing the shortfall, we turn things over to our line panelists.